Quakers, you just saved a lot of lives getting this done.